Welcome to Cengage Learning's Getting Started with the Cognero Test Generator. This is an installment of the Digital Course Support Self-Training Video Series for Instructors. Our agenda for this video is an overview of Cognero, the features and benefits. Next, I'll show you how to get started using Cognero by first logging into a Cengage Instructor resource account similar to yours. I'll then show you how to add a textbook with the Cognero supplement to your account. And finally, we'll open Cognero and navigate through the system. So let's get started. So what is Cognero? Cognero is an easy-to-use, flexible, totally online system that allows you to use test bank content from multiple Cengage learning solutions. Some of the features and benefits are the ability to author, edit, and manage your own questions, deliver tests from your LMS, your classroom, or wherever you want. Cognero works with any OS or browser, and you can create tests anywhere you have an internet access. There's real-time content updates with 15 different types of questions and an algorithm engine to create dynamic questions. To begin with Cognero, you must first log into your Cengage Instructor Resource account at cengage.com. If you don't yet have an account, you can create one by clicking the link here, fill out the form, and submit. Please note that it can take up to 48 hours to be verified to add and use your instructor resources. If you forget your password, click this link to retrieve it. Once logged into your Instructor Resource Center, use this field to search for your textbook. You can search by author, title, or ISBN, and click the magnifying glass to start the search. When the results come back, select your textbook by clicking on the radio button to the left of the title. Then scroll to the bottom of the page and click Continue with Selected. Next, select the Cognero resource by clicking the box to the left of the resource title. Click the button Add Selected to Instructor Resource Center. When the screen refreshes, you'll find the link to Cognero under the heading Access Instructor Supplements. Click the Cognero link to enter the system. Cognero is organized into three panes. The Question Set pane displays your question sets in a folder structure. This is typically organized by textbook chapters or units. The Test pane displays your tests in a folder structure. This is the Editor pane. You can drag a question set or test to the Editor pane to make changes. You can also edit existing questions, add or delete questions, change formatting, and print from this area. You can edit questions by clicking on the drop-down menu next to the pencil icon. You can edit, delete, or duplicate a question. Double-click the question to open it for editing. Click OK when finished. Changes are automatically saved in real time, so there's no need for a save button. Clicking OK while editing the question saves to the online database. Help is available throughout the system by clicking this link. You will also find task-specific help links as you use the Cognero system. Thanks for taking the time to review this self-training video, and we hope you found it helpful. Check out our other self-training videos for more help with your Cengage digital products.